Guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Emily Jean, if you haven't been here before, and welcome. So today I am filming a at-home skincare spa day routine. This is when I've had a long week, a hard day of work, and I just want to take care of my skin to the full extent, do the whole process of a toner and a serum and dry brushing. If you hadn't heard of that, just keep watching. It's really, really cool. Oils and cleansers and everything just to kind of refresh my skin and refresh my mental state. So this video is partnered with Indigo Salon and Aveda products. So if you guys want to keep watching how I got this clean, very happy, fresh face, then just keep watching.
Hello guys, so do you guys ever feel like this after a long week of work? Because I know I do. So we are going to fix that with a little skincare pampering, one of my favorite things. So first off, boom, let's get that makeup off, girl. Yes, fresh face. Now we're gonna throw our hair up. You guys know I always say that in all my videos. I cannot have my hair in my face. And no, please don't comment that on my video. It is just red lipstick on my neck. So now I am taking off my earrings and we are starting with cleansing our face. I'm going to be using this towel from Aveda. It starts off as a hard fabric. Then once you wet it, I'll show you in a second, it turns into a soft washcloth type fabric. And this thing is great because it keeps all the germs off, unlike a normal cotton towel. And you can throw it in the dryer or throw it in the wash, wash it up, and reuse it again. So I'm just taking this gel cleanser from Aveda, applying that on my little washcloth, and scrubbing my face. I love this thing too because it really helps exfoliate and make you feel squeaky clean. So we're rinsing that off and patting our skin dry. Yay, happy clean face. Now moving on to this toner from Aveda. This is one of my favorite toners just because it is in a spray form. It is so much easier than using a cotton round. Douse my skin in that, let it dry for a minute. Now we are taking this dry brush. If you have not heard of this technique, it is a newer skincare technique. I used to do it on my legs all the time. Now I have moved this method to my face. So I just like rubbing this in circular motions. This helps get the blood flowing and create collagen and also just exfoliate all the dead skin. Now I'm taking this oil, radiant oil from Aveda. It kind of goes along with the dry brushing because we did just exfoliate a lot of skin off our face. So we want to re-prep that part of our skin. So I'm just pressing that oil in to my face and then bringing the excess down my neck, of course. Now I'm taking this serum. This is for brightening the skin, which I believe my skin needs. They also have two other kinds, which I will leave down below for you guys. So I'm rubbing this into my skin, just a little extra step. And then finally, we are adding some intense hydrating soft cream from Aveda. This stuff is great. I like to use a lot of it and put this all over my face and again bring it down my neck for that last moisture. Now of course we cannot forget about our lips. I love this chapstick, so I'm just gonna apply this and give you guys a big old kiss. And that is my full skincare routine. I hope you guys enjoyed this and I hope you try it out.
So that concludes this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this. A little bit different editing style and the voiceover. I love all of these products and they just make me feel happy. And I think that's one of the coolest things about skincare and makeup in general is they can really transform your mental state. A lot of these have a lot of cool properties and it's all natural. I wanted to mention this will be a giveaway. So we are going to give away, myself and Indigo Salon partnered, a little gift basket of all these products. All the rules will be linked down below. You can just follow them step by step and you will be entered to win. You have 1 week to win, so I'll put the date when the giveaway closes and then I will be emailing and choosing the winner in 1 week. So good luck and thank you for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends on Facebook and Instagram. Don't forget to follow me and to follow the Salon Indigo. I will put them on the screen here. I will see you next week. Bye.